We've been here at Callaway's Kings of Distance all day, and I'm joined by a queen of distance, Sandra Kohlborg. Now, you've been showing everyone how to hit it really, really far today. So how do you hit it so far?
I think it's a mix of quick muscles and good technique. Mm-hmm. So I work out a lot at the gym and even work on my golf swing. So it's very important to have a big turn and then start with the hips. So you have a strong body up and then get away. So it's, you need a little bit of everything.
And you play on the LET Access Tour, so you're a straight driver when you need to be, as well as the long driving competition. I know you've got two different drivers for those two competitions. What's the main differences between your long drive club and your normal tournament club?
I use the same kind of head, but when I play, I have put it up to 10 degree. And for my long drive, I put it down to 8. But the big difference is the length of the club. So we have... See, it's a little bit of different here.
Fantastic.
Otherwise, it's pretty much the same. A little bit lower loft for the long drive.
And how much further do you hit it with your tournament driver compared to your long drive driver?
It's around 30 yards different.
Mm-hmm. And you hold the world record for the longest ever drive. Just how far is that? Amaze us all with it.
391.2 yards.
That is an impressive drive, and if anyone can equal that today, then they'll be taking lots of prizes home for their entire team.